Not yet.
Trying to do cat in a hat.
Cool. That's looking great. No, that's cool. Looks like a lot of work.
I never done this before in my life. It was fun.
Were your arms tired last night when you got home? Were your arms tired last night when you got home?
My arms? My
yeah.
whole body.
Oh, your whole body. That's all right, though.
Dangerous.
She adds life to it.
Keep her away from the beer, man.
Yeah. How'd you do skiing, Carmen?
Very good.
You didn't fall, did you?
No, I didn't.
You're so good.
I know.
You did? Really?
I did.
How many teachers did you have?
Because she's queen skiing.
Queen skiing.
And good evening again, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 12th Annual Media One Fun Ski. Let's hear a Funski right now! Funski! Alright, that's how we're going to do it when the bear comes down the hill. We're going to be doing this as a live shot with the KSFY crew down below. So we're going to try to time ourselves here carefully so that the bear is actually on the air live. And we're going to want to hear a lot of Funski chanting while the bear comes down the hill. So we'll work together as a group. Let's practice that right now on the count of three. One, two, three. Funski! 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 Punsky, 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 Punsky. Hey, he's going over and he's lighting the torch. There we go. We'll get something out of here. Well, of course, the funny thing is, last year we couldn't get him down the hill at all. This year we got him down the hill in record time. Okay, John, go ahead, light her off. Let's go. Funski!
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 Hey! 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 Right there. Yay! It's the 12th annual Media One Funski, and it's underway.
Thank you.
about that bear?
Hey, that bear rocks. Came down a little too fast.
A little early this year.
That's right. We got him lighting the torch.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then jail right off the check.
Really? There's sound.
Side a little bit if you don't want to start uphill. Start off to the east here a little bit, if you like. I want to thank you all for coming out this morning. It's a wonderful thing we're doing here, of course, for the Children's Inn. The 12th annual Media One Fun Ski. We've got events on all day. Right after this, we'll start the corporate downhill ski race. This afternoon, we got frostbite volleyball and snowboard races. You're welcome to stick around and watch that. We'll have the award ceremonies at about noon for this event, so you'll want to stick around for that. Three.
Hockey!
On, you ready to go? Five, four, three, two, one.
Was he in there at all?
Yeah, he was.
That went off the back side of the hill.
That was so good.
Can you cheer for this? Kristen, you cheer for this guy.
Nolan making that last game, and he's in at 22-52.
A little bit.
except for a select few.
What's your friend gonna think? Buy you all those display things?
I'm keeping all that.
Oh.
You'll be able to record the programs on a rewrite HD DV.
Oh, nice crash! Oh, we're losing our C yet.
We got no. Oh, there we go. Chance for Boardhead to show off his stuff. Who's the fastest? We'll know when the race is over.
Oh, made the gate.
Just like this event. It'll start at 1:30. Second time, 23:22.
And apparently he just rolled a little bit and kind of edged and just went.
You guys got to use the full length of your shredder.
No, fix all.
Fuller, 1838. Award ceremonies will be held
at
the registration area, affectionately known as the Bear Law.
There's obviously a bad side.
Brett, what's up?
Hey, Pollard.
Who's winning?
That was a split deal, Pollard.
Is anyone...
what's that?
Anyone won yet?
No, we just started the first match.
Okay, good. I'm here in time then.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Okay.
You guys are on 2 or 3 in the first one, and you beat us on 5, so we have more points. So we got 2, and you guys get 1 point. Even though we split the,
That one get done. Chance of Y versus Resolve, and Barney versus Paul Surgical. They're just about to
Yes. Hit it again!
Oh.
Right.
Red?
That's what keeps Funsky fun.
You better have too many layers of clothing on.
There you go.
Give us a great big round of applause for Dan Grider and the whole gang out here at Great Bear. Fantastic job.
It's kind of a cooperative venture with them, the great beer folks, and we appreciate their help too. I'm going to start with the I'm going to start with the 40-plus males, and I'm going to start with James Mink. James, you here? James turned in a time of 93.14, gets himself a little ahead. Next skier, Dave Willey, the number 174, Dave turned in 74.40. Mike O'Connor. Mike, you still here? Mike turned in a 81.25 for fifth place. Moving up to fourth place in the men's, Scott Milburn. Scott, you here? Scott turned in a 55.26. Great outdoor store with our thanks. Here you go, buddy. All right, now for third place in the men's 40 plus male, Dan Jensen. Dan, still here? Hey, Dan already took up. He's probably training somewhere for his next event. All right, that was Dan was a third place. Second place in the men's in Sioux Falls with a time of 15.35, Duncan Kearns. St. Paul. 29 with a time of 34:45 from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Ben May. Ben?
Take a picture of you and Muller with your camera.
Yes, mate.
You won, didn't you? Didn't you? I thought you got the gold.
Yeah, we're only doing pictures for third, first, and second.
I must be faggot too.
With a time of 69:14 for a third place. And the women's, Margaret Blomberg, Sioux Falls.
Thank you.
601 from Brandon, South Dakota, Tom Pickering. Tom? Is Tom here? Is he coming up? We will send him his prizes. Moving into the males, 15 to 18. With a time of 22:48, Corey Peterson. Corey. We've got the ubiquitous Hot 107 thing there, 1047. Stampede tickets. And the goal. Here? I think they had to go back already. Okay. That's probably Jeremy and his buddies Lucas and Philip. They all turned in times of about 79, so I can tell you that they must have had a good time out there skiing together, which is what it's all about. A bunch of guys 11 to 14. Yeah, and those are all the kids from the children's home and stuff, so we'll get the prizes out to them. Give them a round of applause, even though they're not here.
Can you run this for a minute while I run down and get an extension cord and a power supply?
Okay, females, 40 and up.
Let her run and make sure everyone's still in the frame.
Third place. Time of 38.
Or Christian Beard, please go upstairs to the banquet room. Clint, Dietrich, or Christian Beard to the banquet room.
Time of 38:16 for third place to the 40 plus females, Barbara Willie. Barbara?
Thank you.
46 coming down that big thing up there. Great job. Get yourself a prize. Come on up. Now, we've got for you is Kirby Science Discovery Center tickets. So you can go to the Science Center. You like that? And some gold. There you go, right there. Hold that up with this picture right there.
Grant DeHaan.
Second place, Max 15 and up with a time of 17:43, John English. They got the frisbee. You got something for your mom. And you got something for your wall. You got some silver right there.
Thank you. I don't look like Nick.
Aaron Block, please come to the speed school desk. Aaron Block, please come to the speed school desk.
First place. First place, boys 19 and up, men 19 and up, at 1806. This is the advanced downhill. Lance, oops, sorry, Mike Fuller. Mike? Jay Dodge. Jay? Alright, we do have the team results now. We haven't studied them. Let's just take a look at them together. We won't say a thing. We'll read them and we'll discuss them for a second. Fun ski team skiers here at Van Ski USA with a team total of 90.88 for fifth place. Teams with a time of 79.36, Sanford team. So, third place team with a time of 78.52, Media One.
Woo!
You on that team? Go up there. Yeah? Right here.
Fun ski skier Lairdal with a 27-27. Fifth place, 23.99, Kelsey Link.